I've been touring as a sideman for Pat McGee. I've had the opportunity to tour the country, to tour the world.
We are live.
Growing up, I was surrounded by music because of my dad.
We knew she was a songwriter because at age 4, Ruby wrote a song called Butterflies.
Butterflies are so cute. I had my first show when I was 13. And right next to me on the stage was my dad. He's playing guitar for me.
It's super rewarding seeing Ruby.
First roll, good luck everyone.
About music the way that I am passionate about music.
Knowing that my dad is going to be watching my audition and I'll also get to see his means so much to me. I just hope that no matter what happens, at least one of us gets a chair.
Final roll.
Ruby's
spot 9, JB, you are the winner.
Amazing opportunity.
Verification.
For me, I have spent so many years being a sideman, and so the voice is an opportunity for me to
come
out to the front and share all of these years of passion and artistry.
So 254 and done.